everyone, welcome back to my channel. Excuse me, Angela here. And I'm going to continue working on my steampunk box. So, what I want to do is, I want to add this to the top. I'm going to raise it up a little bit. If anyone can do that, and I'm going to have this clock piece also here. I'll also be putting on some gears in that. So that's it. So I'm going to get started now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cut a couple of pieces of cardboard to raise that up. Something thicker than that. Okay, just a sec. Let's see. Or some cardboard. Just a second. I know what I'm going to get. I'll be back in a second. Or 2 seconds. Or 3 seconds. Give me a little bit of time here. Sorry about that. So what I have here is from a game board, a box from a game. Let's see. I also have the back of a pad. So I'm just going to move this out of the way. Clean my table up a little bit, eh? My gosh, what a mess. Should have done this before. Sorry. What this is a cutting board. a cutting mat for fabric, so, but you could use a X-Acto knife or whatever on it. It's a self-healing mat. Okay. That's it for now. Just gonna dry it up. Okay. I'm going to trace it out. I know I had a pen here, like 2 minutes ago. Not even, here it is. I'm going to trace around here. I don't think you guys can see what I'm doing. I trace around. What I'm going to do though, so I'm going to make it just a little bit smaller because I want to add, try to add a bit of a couple of gears underneath it. So let me see. I need some more scissors. I need to cut this a little smaller. Of course, I didn't cut it straight. Let's see. This side is... this is 1 1/2, 3 3/8. Let's see. 1 3/8. Let's see. Straighter. So much straighter. I'm going to cut it a little shorter. Let's see now. Yeah, I think that's okay. Just going around the corners. Thank you. just enough so I could, I'm putting some gears and that around it. I just want to be able to tuck some gears like underneath a little bit. Maybe just a bit more. Okay, that's good. I think that's good. Oops. I think that'll be okay. Okay. So, I have, just to make sure this is going to be on really good, I've got, I'm using Lepage's, Ultra Gel Super Glue. I just want to see something. So let's see if it's going to be thick enough. It's going to be a little bit modifier or not. I'm going to cut another piece out, and then we'll see how big that is, if that's too high or not high enough to the way I want it. Trace around this. Pieces go flying. Flying pieces of cardboard. Okay. That's okay now. Hey. Yeah, I think I like the height of that with the two pieces on. Try again. Yeah, I think I like that. That's good. Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to glue these together. But what I want to do... I'm going to sand this off. It's shiny. So the glue will adhere better. Put these together. I'm going to use CyberTech. Okay. No. I'm going to use this. Just in case it comes apart while it's up there. Okay, so. I got to be careful I don't glue my fingers together. It'd be just like me to do something cuckoo like that. There you go. Wiggle it around a bit until the goo grabs. There. Just press it. Press it a little bit. And of course I've got some glue on me. Got some glue on me, just trying to get it off before. Okay. That's okay. Okay. Nice and sealed. Now, should have done this before. There we go. Okay, now. One here. Hey. Stop sticking to me.
Not a little bit.
This about God dries up instantly. Look at that. Do let's try. Wow. Let's see. Let's stand up to look at it. That looks good. Okay. Except for the glue on my hands. This here. This has got water and vinegar in it. Let's see. Let's get some. This will help take off some of that glue. Super glued. Dry up my hands. Okay. Before I glue this down, I want to paint around the edges of this block so you don't see underneath. When you see underneath, you won't see the cardboard. This is just a black tie. It's Americana satin. Do a little bit here. My brush a little bit. Okay. So paint the edges. I think that says so that when you lift up the box, you don't see the edges of the cardboard. plug my the hair dryer in just to dry that off a bit. Paint. Get that in there. Is better. To give us a little bit of time, that's okay. I'm just going to sand the cardboard a little bit on the back before I glue it on. Okay. I'm going to make sure it's centered. Before. That glues the it dries really fast, so I just want to make sure. There's all the texture on here. Okay, so it's 7 inches wide by just over 4.5. So half of 7 is 3.5. This is This is 1.5 inches wide. So half of 1.5. There. 3/4 of an inch. That's perfect. Thing is, now I have to give it the glue on. Redo that. Okay. What I'm gonna do is a white marker. Just mark it. Okay. Ah, here we go. Put some glue on here. You can see what I'm doing. I had marked it for a reason, and I don't know if I just can't get it there. I think I have it now. Yes. That's it. Perfect. Tip of the brush a little bit. Just to see if I could get the marks off from the white hat. That's good. That's good. There. Looks pretty good, eh? I think so. Okay, so now the clock. Be doing it the same color as this piece here. I'm going to gesso it in black first, and then I'm going to use this copper kettle, and I'm going to paint the numbers. Hopefully, I'm painting the numbers black. It back on the school and put it away. That's it. While I'm doing this black, I should also do some of the gears, what gears I have here. So I'm not sure which ones I'm going to be adding on, so I'll take a bunch of them out. Water to the box gesso. It's really thick. Just mix it up a bit. Bring you guys in a little bit. Here we go. Today's already Sunday, June the 2nd. I did my giveaway draw this morning. I really need to finish this by Wednesday the latest. So give it some time to cure. Before I wrap it. This is going to be for my grandson's, my grandson's graduation on next Friday. Yeah, they grow up so fast. 17 years old now. Just want to get around all the edges, get inside. Make sure you don't see. Start to get into the little crevices. So that's where the small brush comes in. Sorry guys, I don't fast forward, I'm just learning all this and I don't edit, so. What goes on now. I find it better that I put my lamp up beside my laptop, so you guys can see better. Around the edges. Spin. There. Been raining all day today, off and on. Just the sun's just starting to come out now. Yeah, it rained yesterday. It's supposed to get rain tomorrow. And it's been cool. We've only had maybe a couple of days. Really warm temperatures. But they say we're supposed to have a cool spring. That's it. These little places. When I get in there. Get in there. I think that's it. set that aside. Let's do some of these gears. And let's show you the color and do these. I might rust some of them. Or rust parts of them. I'm not sure yet. I know this could be a little bit boring for you guys, but sorry. Shouldn't take that long though. I'm also going to be using some metal gears that I have. I had ordered these 2 months ago. Same thing with the clock and that. And, oh my God, and that lock there that I have on the front of the box. My God, that's gorgeous. I love that. Anyhow. And that was before I was going to, that I learned about my grandson's graduating this month. Yeah, June. Anyhow. So they had just come in time. I received them in the mail on Friday. These are so pretty. Oh. My grandson loves steampunk just like I do. That's good. Between. So I'm down. some people usually place these and glue them down and cover them in black once they've glued them down on the box or whatever they're doing, and then coloring them like that, but I'd rather do it this way. And some people do it the same way as I'm doing, so. So far. Oh wow, almost an hour. Okay. All right, guys, I think what I'm going to do is now I'm going to let you guys go. And I'm just going to continue on with these. And I'll see you next time. Yeah, just finish this one. That's it. So. I think that's going to be it for now. And this is on permanently. I'm going to see you guys another time, okay? So, I'm going to let you guys go now and continue this, and next time you see me, I'll have the gears placed on and the clock will be done. So that's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already. Give me the thumbs up. Ring the little bell beside the subscribe button. And that way you'll get notifications when I upload a video and share. Please share my videos. Anyhow, that's it, guys. Ciao.